Hey guys, what's up? It's Bolas here, and today I am on the Good Server, or Good Guru server. I don't know. I'm not even. Okay. Sorry, I'll get back to that. But yeah, I am on the Good Server. Good Guru server. I honestly don't know what this server is even called at this point. I get on it, I play, and yeah. But anyways, the last episode. Oh. Whoops. Okay. The last time that I did a solo episode was my very first episode of, you know, like, me playing on the server. That was, like, the first time that I got on here, so, I mean, I'm sorry, but I've uploaded, like, this is my fifth episode, so, yeah, I've uploaded quite a bit on the server, actually a ton of hours on this. I think the shortest episode was like 35 minutes, and that was like the second episode, I believe. And after that, there's like 2-hour-long videos, so yeah, there's a ton of stuff that I've uploaded from the server, but just nothing by myself, and that is for a very good reason. I just find myself boring, honestly. I know that sounds terrible, but I honestly do. I find this to be a little bit boring to watch, so I mean, if you're willing to watch, you already got this far. Thank you for watching. It is gonna be very entertaining footage. Anyways, I haven't showed you. Have I showed my house in any of the prior episodes? I don't believe so. But this is my house. I don't think I even finished this house in my first episode. I showed you guys me building and whatnot. That was honestly just a terrible video. It really was. I want to take down that video so much, but I just won't. I won't let myself. But this is an ugly house. This honestly is an ugly house. This is supposed to be a horse stable more than anything, but I was trying to turn it into my own house because I honestly get a little bit sick of building new houses. I just want a generic house, and I just want to go underground and do my stuff down there. That's where I want to do most of my building and whatnot. But for the most part, I try putting a little different like styles into it. But I prefer if you remember my Kablicity house, I prefer that style much more than this. But I have to have this on every single server that I am on. So, I guess, like, I'm gonna be moving soon. I will be moving soon. I will actually not show you where that is right now, because I'm not sure if I'm gonna show you where I want to live, because I don't want him to know where I live. I really do not, but I'll just act like he doesn't watch my videos, which I don't think he even does. So, I mean, I can say screw Dragon all that I want, and he won't even know, so. This is my Christmas tree! Crib-a-like. I just put a redstone thing down, and yeah, I was in the Christmas mood, so I figured I'd just put up a little Christmas tree. Literally, little Christmas tree. But here's Kevin. I think I might actually keep this as a horse stable. I'll actually open these sides, and I'll have a second horse, maybe a llama? I'm not sure. All I know is I got Kevin, and I'm very happy. I'm happy little panda bear. So yeah, this is just my little overlook. You can look over there. You can look over there. I can come over on this side, and I can see my cows and my reed. And there's, you guys can't see it over there. Oh yeah, you can. That's my little wheat farm. I just go over there. I get some seed. I get some wheat, and I just. And I get all kinds of wheats for my cow people. I don't know. By the way, there was a ton more. I don't know what. I think someone's using it, which I don't mind. It's a cow farm. It's supposed to be used. I don't really use it as much as I used to because I have a looting 3 long dick of swinging. So I don't really need it. So yeah, if anyone that's on the server, feel free to use my ah! My fate. Yeah, feel free to use the cow farm. You can also use my
My little wheat farm. There's no water over there yet.
Wait. Yeah, there's water, so yeah, even if you break it and leave it like that, it'll stay tilled. I never even thought about that. But I'm babbling at this point. Let's get down to the base of Monte. It's goes by. I got dogs. You see my little dogs? Two of these are accidents, by the way. I think you and you are the only ones I wanted, but I accidentally just did this and this, and they made love, and they made a baby, and then I accidentally did this and this, and these two made a baby, and it made him. Or wait, no, I think I did this and this, and it made him. Her. I don't know. Either way, there is some incest going on, and I do not approve. By the way, this was originally like this. I was going to originally stay here. That was my original, thing that I was going to do here. I was going to just expand my storage system, because as you could tell, this place does not nearly have enough spaces I really need. So, yeah, I was going to extend this, but I decided that I'm actually going to move. I'm going to move somewhere else. I'm not going to tell you where it is right now. But, yeah, I'll actually show you my enchanting room first. Oh yeah, like I said, I don't have enough space. I put all my cobble down here. I tried doing a little bit of a, you know, a dick job. I don't know. It looks better than what it was. It was literally just nothing but brick. So, I mean, looks better than it did. This is just a little... This is honestly pitiful. I don't like it. It's honestly just sad. I don't like coming down here. But yeah, that's my little enchanting room. I never use it, so I don't know why I have it. Might as well just donate it to one of the grinders. But I'm actually really proud of this. I enjoy these tight little, you know, tight little. I wasn't gonna go there. I'm not going there. So I enjoy these tight stairwells. It just like it, I don't know why. I really like the vibe. This is my potion room. You guys might not like it, but I love this. I don't know why, I just really like it. I like the ceiling. I'm just so proud of myself that I did this. I just patted myself on the back so freaking hard. Alright, so there's more. There's more down here. Oh, by the way, do you like my carpet? It grows red. It grow red. Yay. Oh yeah, my little storage. I got an extra... A couple extra brewing stands because no one wanted it during that, during the, in-city things. I just took them. No one else wanted it, so I kept it. Even though I don't really need it. But, I really like this little, like... By the way, this is broken. Somehow this went missing. There's supposed to be another piston here. I don't know how it disappeared, but it disappeared. I really do not understand what's going on with this redstone. This is... Yeah. It's not even supposed to look like that, but... This redstone, for some reason, it just... Decided, like... It just decided, hey, I'm not gonna work anymore, you motherfucker. You don't pay me enough. So, I mean... So, what I was gonna do down here was just a whole bunch of farms. Just imagine farms for days. Just wheat, carrot, and whatnot. I don't know, I was planning on also doing a couple other, like, redstone stuff, because, I don't know, I felt like doing some redstone stuff, trying to learn it a little bit, teach myself, but, yeah, this got me a little sad, I don't know if I really want to do that anymore. I might. By the way, I didn't say this in my previous episode, I don't believe, the reason why... That's andesite, that's granite, and that's diorite. The reason why that's so different is because I have a texture pack called... Well, it's from B00100. If you want to get that texture pack, I love this texture pack. I cannot stand playing on regular Minecraft texture anymore, whatnot, whatever. You get a little bit different variations in the stone, in the dirt. You can see there's grass, there's a little rock. It's much more realistic. You also change the Son of a bitch. What is this called? Damn. Oh, you know what? Give me. Redstone a ramp. That's what it's called. Okay. I knew that. Yeah, you change that. This is what I really love. I love it. That's my favorite part, the trapdoor. That is amazing. I love that texture. You just took the spruce door, cut in half, and put it on the trapdoor. And I love it because it blends in so well with it. The thing that really sucks is that once you get into the regular vanilla pack, well, regular vanilla texture, it looks horrible. This looks horrible compared to that. It's a little bit too bright for my taste. I really enjoy the B-Dubs texture pack a lot more. A lot more darker. I prefer Minecraft being a little bit dark. Should I actually turn down my brightness? Moody. Oh yes. Oh yes. You guys have trouble seeing this. That's why I keep it at bright. So, I also have to change a couple of things. Oopsies. Put that down to you. Okay. Okay, onward! Let me go and show you more stuff. That's it for what I've been doing at my house. I haven't really been on all too much lately. But for the most part, I have this for my armor. I'm not gonna show you what's in here. I think I've shown you that before at least, but yeah, this is for when I plan on killing a dragon. But yeah, that's about it. I got a couple more saddles. Got a couple name tags as well. I really want to name one of my... Okay, it's dark again. I guess I'll sleep again. But yeah, I really want to name one of those dogs. I don't know what to call them. That's the thing about having a dog. I don't have much of a problem taking Kevin out because, honestly, it's a horse. I mean, as much as I love Kevin, I mean... Hello! Please, no creep. Please. Hello. Okay. So, on to spawn. I do want them levels. Where did he die? Give me the levels. Thank you. So yeah, on to spawn. Hello, squid! They're always so nice. They're so nice. They're nice little neighbors. I was thinking of building a little dock right here, but I mean, since I still need to build it actually, because where I plan on going is actually right over there. By the way, there's a village over there. If any of you guys are still watching from the server, there's a village. There's a couple of, pretty decent emerald trades. I have them actually marked in a dirt box with their trade on a sign on the dirt box, so you know what they have. I forgot what they're called. It's one of the new villagers. They're supposed to give you maps and whatnot. But yeah, that's if you guys want to check that out. I'm not gonna be using them. I know there's some. I know Yella really enjoys. The whole villager thing, so I mean, yeah, like, get on it. Oh, wait, this way. There's a mystical tree. I have no idea whose tree this is. I have a feeling it's dragon. Is this yours, dragon? I know you're not watching, but I have to ask. I have no idea who this is. There's no sign on it. Aww, I don't have my elytras. Darn it. I was gonna go up there and fly. Ding dang. I might end out the episode on that, so I will go up there a little bit later. I'll show you guys a little bit more. A little bit more stuff. And how I got my armor. Ooh, what's this? Building materials, no touchy. Touch. I touched it. You're gonna be so mad at me. I don't even know. I don't even know who that is. That's not Drayden. That's not Drayden. No. Because he's off doing his own thing very far away. Which, you guys seen in one of the, I think, not last episode, but the, was it last episode? It was last episode. Yeah, I believe so. As I'm recording this, and that's not even uploaded, by the way. I mean, I haven't even started uploading it. So, this might be out, like, a few days after I record this. Oh, yeah. I took these bookshelves from here, which, yeah. Which is perfect. You need 15 for enchanting, so if you ever need to, like, enchant anything, just bring a damn enchanting station, enchanting book thingy, and you already have bookshelves. Just make sure you have silk touch. Silk touch them. Need conserve wood. Yeah, this is the skeleton grinder. There's a few, like, little goodies down here, if anyone wants them. There's a couple good bows, too. I'm pretty sure... Yeah. I did this one, but this and this, a skeleton actually dropped with infinity. That's pretty freaking insane in a membrane. I had no idea skeletons dropped infinity, but they apparently do. I didn't know that. So, this is Yella's little contraption. Hello, skeleton. Hello. They drop on down there. There's a little... oh, my goodness. There's a lot of skeletons. Why weren't you doing that before? Ha, 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 you poke up. Oh. They swim. Yeah, sorry I'm a little jerky today. It's real cold in my room, so I'm having a hard time feeling my hands. I don't know if I feel my hands. Okay, this is probably really loud, so I'm gonna get out of here. So, what do I have to show you now? So professional. Do I want to show you guys where I plan on building? Sorry, I had to check something real quick. Had to make sure my recording was working after all of this. Is my microphone working? Yes, it is. Okay. I did a couple of test recordings before this, but knowing OBS, they like to fuck me. But yeah. So I tried also recording some Black Ops 3 last night, but Elgato was acting weird with the audio. With my audio, I mean. So, you know, like, everything that I was saying, it was, like, weird. It just made the video almost unwatchable. So, I mean, I had a few good games. So I was a little sad. I understand. No one's going to watch it because, you know, it's Black Ops 3. It's Call of Duty. No one's even wanting to watch freaking Infinite Warfare. So, I mean, why would anyone want to watch Black Ops 3? Even though it's a freaking good game. It's a fun game to watch. I don't know. There's such a stigma behind Call of Duty now. It's just ridiculous. Even, I believe Modern Warfare 3 Remastered Edition is even having a hard time. People just aren't getting the views that they thought they would be getting, which is, like, weird. One of my favorite YouTubers is SpeedyW03, and he has been uploading them back when he used to upload them when it was, like, the original game. He'd get millions of views on it, but now he barely even hits 300,000. Of course, I think the Ninja Diffused one, he got, like, over 500,000, so, I mean, I guess I am showing you guys where I'm gonna be putting it up shop. Oh, no, before I do that, I need to grab a bed. There's a village over here just out of of my loaded, like, chunk. I'm like borderline, I think. So that made me really happy, because before I discovered it, no one else knew that was there, apparently, because, you know, this thing was only like 200 blocks away from my house. Oh, bitch, I forgot that doesn't work. Yeah, It was only like 200 blocks away from my house, which is like amazing. I mean, no one. I think that's like 100 blocks away from spawn, because it's negative 250, positive 250, I believe the cords to the spawn is, so that's a little bit over 200 blocks away, I believe. I don't know. I'm terrible at math. I don't know. But yeah, there's a village over here. There was nothing in there. Of course, there's no. I've gotten a couple things wrong with this new update, mostly because I just haven't paid attention to 1.10 or 11 with what's been added. But I don't believe, is there a blacksmith anymore? I don't think there is, even though I think there is, I'm not sure. If that's not a thing, then I don't see 1.11 ever being like a thing for UHC. But yeah, though, as you can see, I'm just barely out of the like chunk of this place. So when I'm at my house, I don't have to worry about this being loaded in at night. So these guys aren't getting hurt. But yeah, this guy is 31 paper for one emerald, which some of you might be like, that's pretty damn bad, but I mean, if you have a good reed farm, I mean, that you could get a pretty decent amount of emeralds off this guy. Plus, you have this guy, and this guy has a little bit better trade for 24 paper for one emerald. Cartographer. That is what his name. That's what he is, a cartographer. There might be another couple of, like, good guys in here. I just haven't, like, checked all their enchant trades, like, because I honestly don't care. So yeah, this is where I plan on building. Right off the coast, I honestly don't even know what I'm gonna do out here. I really want to build out here. I can build quite a gay. I just fell. I can build right there. I can build right there. I can build over here, which I think I will go over here. Oh, it's a sunset. Hey, Bastion, Bastion, man. Oh, I haven't really been over here that much. Ooh, this is mighty nice. Take a little bit of a screenshot. Boom. Took a screenshot. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I have problems. All right. I get to look at the sunset as I'm going creepy. Okay. So yeah, this is where I plan on living. Nice, decent. You know, like this is actually where I go and like farm my trees. Whenever I need a ton of wood, I just come out here. I put some a sapling down, and what is that clicking? I need new earbuds. These things are like freaking out. Yeah, I thought that was different, but yeah, I usually like go over there because if you've seen where I live, there's just nothing but trees over there, so it's kind of hard to farm trees. See, you can see my little crafting bench. Oh yeah, I have a dog out here. I forgot about that. I tamed him because he kept on eating all the sheep, and this is like the closest like herd of sheep that are like near me. I've attempted to get this guy out of here, but he refuses. Hello, sheepy. Hello. But yeah, I really need to just herd all these sheep away, you know, together and just farm. I mean, jeez, I cannot manufacture words right now. It's 10:30 or 11:30 in the morning too. I'm completely, you know, right of mind. Yeah, this is like amazing. I love this. Yes, absolutely. I am building a house right here, right here. I don't know what else I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna build a house, and I will enjoy it. Anyways, guys. I hope you guys are looking forward to that. I'm sorry once again for like a lack there of content, even though I've been uploading quite a bit lately with a like really long videos, which is like I understand you guys don't want to can't just sit down and watch a hour and some odd video, an hour and like what I think the longest video I've uploaded was an hour and 15 minutes. So yeah, I understand that's just too much for you guys to be able to watch. But I will try and tame down the episodes. I will try and edit them down a little bit more if I do a bit more of, anything like that. But yeah, anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. And I will see you guys later. Look at my reef. So yeah, I'm not that smart, apparently. I found the blacksmith. Apparently, blacksmiths are still a thing. Okay. Well then. Glad to know. Bye again!